buddy, how's it going? I've heard you've been living in a house lately. I've remembered you from the tour that I went to like a little while ago. Bet you thought I would never be managing a place, eh? Anyway, my name is, if you ever don't remember my name is Mr. Fitzgerald. I'm here for I am the co-manager of the MLG Hotel, which you will be working at for 12 to 6 a.m. So basically, what you have to do is that you actually are basically in the office for about six hours. So basically, you have a 360 kind of like office, so you can spin around your office chair if you wanted to. Just check the cameras. You can find the Illuminati on the cameras very, very easily. There will be times that sometimes you'll see something. We're not sure. I hope this doesn't get too hard for you. We're trying to kind of fix out a bit of the bug on these animatronics, but just remember, if they happen to come onto your office, I think all you have to do is just flip up your camera and they'll go away. They kind of act like hallucinations, you know? So, just go to the, third gate, to the, office that's right next to the other, to the middle, go to the right office that's right next to the middle office, and then just flip up the camera. Then you should be, then the, monsters should go away, like a hallucination. Anyway, I better hope it's not taking too much of your time. Have a good night, and I'll talk to you tomorrow, buddy. Thank you.